Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I show you the black monitor problem and how to cure from them. See, my cursor, mouse cursor is seen, but the black screen is appeared, and this is mainly due to the absence of explorer.exe problem. And the how to fix it, I will show you. For this, you should press the Control, Alt, and Delete from your keyboard, and you have to go to Task Manager. And from the Task Manager, here the File menu, click here and click Run New Task. And from the Run menu, you will type explorer.exe and click OK. And see, the screen will appear. This is the way you will make your screen appear. Sometimes method on does not work, and you try the second method. For this, you go to the Task Manager by pressing Control, Alt, and Delete from your keyboard, and go to Task Manager. From the Task Manager, on the File menu, you click on File and go to Run New Task and type regedit.exe and click OK. And here click Yes, minimize it. And from this, you go to HK current machine. Here click here, and from this you go to the software, and from here find out the Microsoft, find out Microsoft, and from here find Windows NT. Here find Windows NT from and click current version. From here find out Win Logon here, and click on here, rather this portion, click here, and from the right side go to Shell and double click here, and from this portion you type explorer.exe and click OK. After that you go to for a restart, and for restarting you type Control, Alt, and Delete, and from here restart your computer. And after restart, you will show that the desktop menu will appear. Thank you all.
ভিডিওটি ভালো লেগে থাকলে লাইক দিবেন, কমেন্ট করবেন, এবং পরবর্তীতে এরকম আরও ভিডিও পেতে চ্যানেলটি সাবস্ক্রাইব করে বেল আইকনটি বাজিয়ে দিন। ধন্যবাদ সবাইকে।